I hereby declare my discovery of the final space shuttle, the Discovery.
Oh.
In the turn?
I want to race that?
What? I said, you want to race in a turn? Oh, God. Thank you.
if you do see the camera, it will be a slot. And the camera actually scans side by side.
Yeah.
And as at that time, US and the Soviet Union passed an agreement that the US should have never fought for the
I hereby declare my discovery of the final space shuttle, E-Discovery. Okay, that was a really bad... Yeah, this is a discovery. There were only a total of 6 space shuttles built. And this is the only one I have not seen. So at this point I've seen all 4 space shuttles. Correction. I've seen all 4 intact space shuttles. So the first one I saw was the Enterprise, and that was in New York back in 2012. And then the next one I saw was the Endeavor, which is out in Los Angeles, which saw that one completely by accident back in June. And then last month, saw the Atlantis at the Kennedy Space Center. And now here we are in Virginia looking at the Discovery. Display that's on its wheels. Every other one has the landing gear retracted.
Where's your window?
Based on the position of the gear scores, you can see that the landing gear actually goes from, like when it's retracted, it goes forwards, and then when it's extended, it goes backwards, as opposed to an airplane where the main gear will go sideways. Like, the landing gear will be attached to the wing, but when it retracts, it'll go in towards the fuselage, and the nose gear always goes forwards, so it's just a fail-safe method. That way when they drop the gear, you know, if it doesn't work hydraulically, it'll go down by gravity and air pressure. So Discovery is the only one that's sitting on its landing gear. Atlantis is the only one that you see in its configuration in space.
Right,
Adam,
thank you so much.
Thank you for stopping by. Nice talking to you. Enjoy your stay.
Hello.
Hello.
So this is the Boeing 367-80, otherwise known as the Dash 80. Looks like there's a prototype for the Boeing 707. Say 330 and 340 main landing gear. gives you up the nose. Man, this may be as close as I'm gonna get. Doing the roof still. I suppose at least it's open because it wasn't before. FedEx. That's a very small. Assault 520.
a terrible place to stop. Thank you. Thank you.
certified parking.
Yeah, so we'll just move around.
Okay.